two people now facing federal drug charges in addition to state murder charges after a one-year-old boy died and three other children were hospitalized from fentanyl overdoses at a New York City daycare.
All three children were unresponsive and demonstrating symptoms of opioid exposure. Narcan was administered to all three of these children in an attempt to save their lives.
And they're essentially charged with selling drugs, trafficking in drugs, and it's a significant charge. On top of the murder charges that these two individuals are facing, and police believe that possibly this was some kind of affront for this drug trafficking group. They're looking for a third individual who is the husband of the woman who's been running the daycare. One of the individuals that was arrested, a man by the name of Carlisto Brito, he's from the Dominican Republic. He arrives here about a year ago, just around the time when they opened this daycare.